And that didn't work. So I'd say that's a pretty good test of the vest. I did not expect that result. And so just so that everybody can see that that wasn't me playing a game, we'll go open the vest up and make sure that that's, there's no steel plate in this. All right. This is soft armor. Yeah. That's it. We always try to test things to failure here. Go ape. Yep, I'd say that's not going anywhere.